there is this feeling of dread, of discontent, of a country that's sort of stalled out and not delivering.
Inside Afghanistan tonight, the State Department revealing there are 225 Americans still stranded, more than they initially announced.
Inflation at a 13-year high.
I support the defund movement.
I don't think parents should be telling schools what they should teach.
More than 70,000 illegal immigrants have been released into the United States.